Hello. So last time we was in the game, made it to the Trial of Chaos. I did some grinding off screen and here it is. I unlocked a few classes. A few. Right now, my setup is Black Mage and Hunter. I'll show you what I did for the grinding real quick.
Warm welcome.
Go to
Not
this
much of a
bomb.
fight. Up ahead.
And go to this bomb.
Here it comes. Watch out.
Don't sweat.
Make a great team.
Next.
We got company.
Time to go to work.
Okay, and this is where we last ended off at, but pretty much the grinding spot is from all the way to here. You click that, and then you go back to the last cube. You just go back and forth. So, that's pretty much what the grinding spot was. Now we continue on.
To get through those flames.
Water might do the trick.
Treasure, huh?
Ew, gross.
We know what to do.
Nice room.
With plenty of places to hide, stay alert. Let's go. Let's knock him down.
Self-protect!
was rough.
Focus on how we can do better next time.
Good. Let's head back because it looks like that's the way to go.
So we've come full circle, huh?
Oh, that's something new. Let's... Okay, that's neat.
Warm welcome.
This'll be a breeze.
Wonder what's in there.
Bet Chaos saves the biggest tower for himself.
Still got a ways to go.
Yeah, stay alert. Stay focused.
Thank you.
Finally a break. This will take us straight to the tower.
Are those cubes?
Let's relax for a bit.
Can unlock Monk, almost Dragon. Looks like I need a Marauder leveled up as well to unlock Dragon. Okay. Chest right there, I need somehow to get to. Nothing over there. Hello. Nothing over here. I like to check everything.
See what's inside, Jack.
Enemy spotted.
Time to go to work. This is the one.
Like a bat.
All right.
Oh no.
There you go. Let's knock him down.
Okay, that wasn't as scary as it could have been, I guess. Thank you. change their equipment.
The darkness is so thick I can taste it.
This is it, no doubt.
This place is big.
Find a spot to rest.
I'll check it out.
Treasure ahead.
Chaos.
No. I am to become. And who are you?
We're here to kill Chaos.
The Prophecy's very own Warriors of Light.
Really?
He always wore such splendid armor, with a helmet that was terrifying to behold.
It's Garland!
No. I am to become Chaos.
Okay. Thanks for finding Chaos. Or Garland, however you want to call him. Whatever you want to call him. Oh,
just stand there, dodge!
So, I'm not dead yet.
Oh, I
can't. We're in for it now.
Come on, we can do this.
Open fire! Get back! This thing's gonna hurt.
This is what darkness does to humans. Keep the line. You need answers.
This is putting a damper on our fun, Jack. You think you can help us out?
This sucks.
Uh-oh. Oops. Oh, this is gonna be harder than I thought it's gonna be. Block more. Switching up the attack and block.
yet.
Yet what, sir?
This one's got some teeth.
No, when you're painted.
Out of potions.
Be safe, guys.
Be still!
Try not to get hit!
Looking good in the potion department.
No room for mistakes.
I said putting a damper on the front, Jack. And kick it up.
This sucks.
Oh my gosh. Oh, it's still leveling us up. Okay. That's interesting. Walk over to Black Mage first.
Safe, guys.
Come on!
better tread carefully.
Why was he just after me?
Some of that for later.
No room for mistakes.
That was harder than I thought it was gonna be.
Time for the reveal.
Just like before.
Mine's going crazy.
I'm Neon. And not Chaos. Guess I was right.
Huh. Feels like there's a story behind that.
My allies and I set out to rid the land of chaos. But the journey took its toll. One by one, we fell. Until only I remained. It was then that I finally realized the truth. Chaos isn't a man. Or a monster. Hmm? Chaos is just a fairy tale. The darkness, the beasts, this despair that eats away at people's hearts. It's easy to blame a single thing for all of that. It gives people hope to think the world can be saved with a single heroic deed, even if it's never that simple. So I decided to become a sacrifice. I offered myself to the darkness and prayed to become chaos, hoping some band of heroes would defeat me and thus bring an end to this empty dream.
Bullshit. He's out there. I can feel him. I just have to keep looking. I'll find him.
I'm coming too. When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. And I only count three of you.
We don't need someone whose heart's not in it.
Then show me chaos. Do that, and I might even start to respect you.
Deal.
We better get back to the castle. Wouldn't want to disappoint our patrons.
Oh boy, this game's gonna be hard.